Brazilian waddle, and I'm out here at the beach with my blue bow and my blue bikini, and I'm gonna show you guys the ball crunch workout challenge. So you're gonna do your crunches on top of the workout ball. So just rest your lower back on the ball and do your crunches all the way down. And you're gonna do 10 of these at a time. You can take little breaks until you complete 100. So the lower the ball is on your body, the harder it's gonna be. And if you want it to be a little easier, just rest the upper back. Are you ready? Let's go for another 10. That was 30 so far, good job. Now let's do another 10. Make sure you can really feel those abs working. Okay, I got 40 so far. Let's go for the 50, another 10. Let's go for 10 more. Let's keep pushing. Let's go for another 10. That's 70. 30 more to go. Here we go. Great job, everyone. I know we're exhausted, but let's go for 20 more. So 10 and 10. Last 10. Really focus on good form here and go ahead nice and slowly. Feel your abs working. Good job, everyone. That was 100. Thanks for watching my abs workout challenge. Your abs are probably burning right now if you did it. So make sure you like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.